MBOME.
Anyway, that is all I can say about the matter.
How can you take the son of a strange woman and put her as the successor when he has two legitimate sons?
You should go to your husband's house. Me, I'm in my husband's house.
Your husband's house. See, madam, this is my father's compound. You and that witch of mother-in-law killed my brother to take over your land. It will not work. Go back to where you're coming from. Your husband's compound is in Basso, not here.
Well, uncle, I beg. If I say, you will go bury papa, wait, I body see life of anxiety. That for the argue this thing. It be like I say, papa won't go die, so you know, left family go back.
I want to tell you, say, your papa, they no go bury him for this village. They go take it go from Kenma for Pinyin. For boundary between power and Pinyin. Now that place, they destroy people where they commit suicide inside this village.
Leave for na papa and una husband. May rest in peace.